the sun. Finish line before the run. Paycheck before.
You.
someone must really hate me out there. Why don't I care? Chases him away. And everywhere she goes, she's looking, 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 looking every day for somebody good. Is it really too much to ask for somebody good? Heavens, is that too difficult a task? It might be you. It might be you. It could be you. Ba-da, 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 ba-da. Too different.
not a task. It might be you. It could be you. It might be you. Da 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 da.
Somebody good, my YouTube song. I never met the guy in person. His name is Gene. He lives somewhere in the suburbs of Chicago on the Indiana side. And it's one of those things, you know, where you have this friend that you met on the internet and they weren't creepy or anything. They just wanted to create a song.
Caused me so much trouble. Oh, my sins, they caused me so much change. Oh, my sins, they caused me so much trouble. Got me wishing that I had it to do over again. Cost me so much money. Oh, my sins, they cost me no small change. Oh, my sins, they cost me so much money. Got me wishing that I'm never getting out of debt again. Just a poor sinner who needs some grace. Put myself in a high, high place, came tumbling to the ground, and now I have to say, I'm just a poor sinner who needs some grace. Lord, have mercy on the ones that never been to prison for the sins. Lord, have mercy on the ones that never been to prison for the sins. They're the only ones that got no idea what kind of trouble that they're in. So Lord, have mercy on the ones that never been to prison for the sins. Me so much trouble. Oh, my sins, they cost me so much pain. Oh, 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 my sins, they cost me so much money. The economy just might start to recover again. Well, you cannot know the area by studying the ambience of all the nifty local shops and pubs. If you will not talk to people and let them talk to you, you will never get to know the area. There's the parking lot I had to stop in when my engine overheated in July of 2012. Here is the cafe where you could sit and talk to Missy. She would listen to you like she was your mom. Outside is where Chuck would sit and smoke at 2 a.m. and tell you that he built Rock Island by himself. But if you won't talk to people and let them talk to you, you will never get to know the area. Tuesday evening, open mic night, November 11th. I was so nervous, I just could not think straight. I played a love song for my girlfriend and took a ring out of my pocket, and I asked her on the stage. And I heard it needs to go, 'cause it's too dangerous to drive on. But I'll miss the bridge when they finally tear it down. I could go on quite a while on how I never thought I'd come back, but somehow slowly fell for this town. This place can get depressing every cloudy February, and I understand why people want to leave. But by 7 p.m. sunsets, it is well worth the investment. You feel thankfulness for every little thing. Just yesterday morning, they let me know you were gone. Suzanne, the plans they made put an end to you. I walked out this morning and I rolled down this song. I just can't remember who to send it to. Oh, I seen fire and I seen rain. I seen sunny days that I thought would never end. I seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought I'd see you again. Won't you look down upon me, Jesus? You gotta help me make a stand. Just gotta see me through another day. Well, my body's aching and my time is at hand. Well, I won't make it any other way. Oh, I have seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days that I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought I'd see you again. back turned towards the sun. Lord knows when the cold wind blows, it'll turn your head around. Well, there's hours of time on the telephone line to talk about things to come. Sweet dreams and flying machines in pieces on the ground. Oh, I have seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days that I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought I'd see you, baby.
Got a plan for me, and it goes. what he'd like to see. So pray for me.
Thank you. Of anything really. With everything that's going on, I couldn't take my loss. Didn't really take care of myself. Got my last check and spent it all. With everything, with every little thing. Ooh. Going on. I was at home a lot. I forgot most of what I did. With everything that's going on, I dyed my hair red and blue and green because I guess it helped me take my mind off everything that's going on. I watch TV way more than I should. Lost track of the days alone at home with my mask on. With everything, every little thing, ooh, with everything that's going on. We couldn't eat out, so we tried new recipes at home. We learned new things about each other that we didn't know before. I keep taking steps, one to the next, the bruises fade. I can laugh at them one day. With everything, with everything,
a cure is worse than a disease. I think the pain they keep trying to kill is exactly the kind of pain I need.
Well, I keep trying to get myself out of this comfortable situation, but my comfortable situation keeps pulling me back. Yeah, I keep trying to get myself out of this comfortable situation, 'cause I feel like it would be good for me, but this comfortable situation keeps pulling me back. Plug and play, book your stay, arrangements made by end of day, instant access, here's your key, everything is fine, have a good night's sleep. Fool me once, shame on you, fool me a million times, that's on me. Do you ever wish someone would just pull you into the thorns and weeds? Well, I keep trying to get myself out of this comfortable situation, but my comfortable situation keeps pulling me back. Yeah, I keep trying to get myself out of this comfortable situation, 'cause I feel like it would be good for me, but this comfortable situation keeps pulling me. Me, keep it up. Shock me, don't stop. Shock me, give me shock therapy. Shock me, keep it up. Shock me, don't stop. Shock me, shock me, give me shock therapy. Shock me, keep it up. Shock me, don't stop. Well, I keep trying to myself out of this comfortable situation, but my comfortable situation keeps pulling me back. Yeah, I keep trying to get myself out of this comfortable situation, 'cause I feel like it would be good for me, but comfortable situation keeps pulling me back. About this, but I admit I got a special bottle of wine waiting to break open the day I hear you've finally gone down. I thought we were friends, but I should have known better. Found one day I was just a rung in the ladder to you. Turning the cheek, but I can't help thinking about revenge on my foes, on my enemies. They can pay right in front of me. Oh, I would love to see some sweet revenge. Something in me wants to see yourself destruct while I eat popcorn. Oh, this part I just cannot look except I totally can. May there be holes in your clothes, hope your salary shrinks. Black mold in your molding, oh, what do you think? Should I add anything? Or is this enough of a sting? I know I should keep just turning the cheek, but I cannot think it about
just an honest song about wanting revenge sometimes. I don't know.
I've been trying to be myself again, but it's hard to break the habits I learned while studying and pretending one-on-one and pretension to ten. And by the time I started taking my core classes, I guess I was too far gone and beyond help. At least that's what you say. I forgot everything from those days. What a shame, what a waste. Now I'm starting over, trying to be myself again, but it's hard to bear. So hard to break the habits of pretending to be someone else for my whole life. My whole life. I'm having difficulty letting you get to know who is me. Afraid of the consequences that might show through me. Try to stay on the surface, don't swim too deep. You might not like me. At the bottom of me you'll see. You expect treasures, what if you find bones? If you expect diamonds, what if you only find stones? This is why I sometimes feel nothing's what I've got, and why I try to make something out of it. Everything I'm not. Can I really do this? Show my whole disease, release information for you to do with as you please. No more kayfabe. Can I be myself again? But it's hard to break the habits. So hard to break the habits of pretending to be someone else for my whole life. Something I saw on TV when I was three. How would I know? How would I see if none of this was even really me? Who am I trying to be? Is it me? Just something I saw once in a magazine. How would I know? How could I see how to be myself again? But it's hard to break the habits. So hard to break the habits of pretending to be someone else for my whole life. My whole life. Can I be myself again? I know it's hard to break the habits. It's so hard to break the habits of pretending to be someone else for my whole life. Ooh. I've been to so many wedding receptions where uncles and aunts hold champagne and say, just don't you ever go to bed angry and you'll be just fine. But you and I have gone to bed angry so many times, but we're still together. I'm patching it back up every time and say we're doing better than ever. Love is a rainbow, love is a storm. And you should try to go
to get through it when it takes so long. Air and water just doing whatever we need to get back to all right. What we don't know, yeah, we don't even need to know. But if learning to love costs a few angry nights, well, to me that seems like an affordable price. I said, love is a rainbow, love is a storm, love is a rainbow storm.
Guys, solos, Bob and Andre.
I couldn't wait to feel the summer breeze. Made some coffee, went outside, only to find it's storming. It's raining in my coffee. Take my coffee with rain. Raining in my coffee, unless it's one of those days. Mm. I could tell you all the other things that went wrong, but it's not very poetic, and I'd probably go on too long. It's raining in my coffee. With rain. Said it's raining in my coffee. It's one of those days. You gotta be kidding me. Not again. I just fixed this. It's broken again. This is the feeling of being human. Of breaking and breaking and getting broken. Work problems, car problems in the same day. Rain, then ice, then snow, then rain. Nothing can be easy, can it? Nothing can just be peaceful and breezy, can it? No elevator, take the stairway. Small dirt roads, cause there's no freeway. One step forward, a few steps back. Shake my head and sigh, why do I try? Take me all apart, put me back together. Take out what was broken, nothing makes it better. It's raining in my coffee. I take my coffee with rain. Said it's raining in my coffee. I guess it's one of those days.
coffee with rain.
Take my coffee with rain.
I'm sure tomorrow will be sunny, but for today I'll take my coffee with rain.
Rain it in my coffee.
Purebred. I ran when the rest of them sat. I've just always liked being around you, and I thought maybe I could help out. Let me go down, I won't be any harm. I just wanna be a dog on your farm. Throw me the crumbs from your table after you're done with your feast. I'll take whatever's left over after all the prize winners eat. I'll clean off all of your dishes, round up all of your sheep. If wolves are approaching, I'll sound the alarm, 'cause I wanna be a dog on your farm. And when my coat goes mostly silver, not interested in my food, one day I'll go off just to be by myself, and my last thought will be about you. I'm not being demanding, please be understanding. Oh, I wanna be a dog on your farm.
Thank you. This is the last song on the album. It's called The Secret of the World.
You guys are supposed to start this.
I hopped on a plane to find the holy way, went to Stockholm, Hong Kong, Copenhagen, and Seoul. After I got back, I began to understand how many things don't change wherever you go. Oh, some people are nice, others just wanna fight. Spicy food makes my eyes water and my nose run. And when something's wrong, I need to talk about it, or else I just cannot get a single thing done. 'Cause the secret of the world is in your yard. The secret of the world is right here in your own backyard.
are we here? I think I found out why. It is to look way up into the night sky and to listen to the voice speaking from where the stars shine, saying you take after me, you got my eyes. We're here to succeed at failing miserably until we see we cannot do this alone. And that's something we can accomplish down the street, at the office or while working from home. 'Cause the secret of the world is in your yard. This whole time the secret of the world was in your yard.
All right, Andre, give us a little something here. Let's hear it for Andre. Bob on the bass. Chris on the drums. My sister Leah, oh Leah, Leah. There we go. Appreciate you all being here.
The lines on my face are a map to a place that nobody else ever has gone. I try to escape, but it's useless. I always end up finding myself right back here at home. Here to succeed, half failing miserably until we see we cannot do this alone. And that's something we can accomplish down the street, at the office or while working from home. 'Cause the secret of the world was in your yard. This whole time the secret of the whole world was in right there in my own backyard.
Is the show. Thank you all for being here. Happy birthday, John. Thank you to the guys doing the cameras today, and most of all, it wouldn't be anything without you all coming. So we are the, I guess, Lewis Knudsen Band, and this is my sister Leah. Grab a CD for $10 if you want to, and we'll see you next time. You want us to do one more? Okay. This is one that Leah wrote. It's called All I Need. Let's have you sing along. You sound very lively. I never know, you know, are people like, oh, okay, let's get out of here. But you, I think you're here. You're like with me. You're like, we're connecting. So if you don't know this song, if I haven't played it for you before, it there's this kind of, well, let's just say this. A lot of friends of mine call this the whoa, whoa, whoa song. And that's because there's just that kind of a bluesy little thing that we sing as we go between the verses. So it goes like this. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Let's sing it together. Here we go. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Two more times. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Ooh, that sounds really good. We got some singers in the house. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I got no All right. Four more times. Here we go.
Whoa.
No mansion on this earth. Ain't got no diamond earrings to give to my girl. But what I do have, I'll share with you. 'Cause what we got is all we need when this life is through. Everybody, here we go. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Ain't got no mansion here on this earth. All my possessions, oh, they ain't got no.
Together one more time.
Whoa.
Thank you.
You rascal.